This is video right here from Florida Avenue and North Capitol Street on Tuesday night. It appears to show on-duty firefighters in a physical fight with a suspect. The department issued a statement saying it's aware of the incident, adding that, quote, the actions depicted are completely unacceptable and do not reflect the behavior we require of our members.